Lab guy controls your horizontal. Lab guy controls the vertical. Hell, lab guy controls the diagonal. Visit labguysworld.com.
What you're looking at is the face of a 5AXP4 cathode ray tube. This was a service technician's test tube in the 50s and 60s. I'm repurposing it in this case to build a small project that will allow me to develop magnetic scanning drive amplifiers that directly drive deflection yokes. At the moment, I'm driving the deflection yoke from the output of my stereo amplifier, which is getting its audio input from a DVD player that's simply just playing some random stuff. And we're showing the left and right channels on the screen here. I'm running the 5AXP4 from my scope tube TV board, which has a little 3000 volt power brick. This tube wants to operate at 8000 or more volts. I'm running it on 3000 volts right now, and I don't know if you can tell, but the spot is not in focus. The voltages on the gun are just too low. I can't bring the spot into fine focus. This is the aerial view of the test setup. Over here is the scope tube TV board, which provides the high voltage, a brightness control, a focus control, an X and Y position for electrostatic CRTs. This is a magnetic CRT. It has a deflection yoke, which, as you can see, I have wired to the output of my amplifier. The amplifier is passing stereo audio and driving it to the yoke. So this is the first active scanning that I've put onto the 5AXP4. Be sure to visit labguysworld.com. Click on the 5AXP4 project to learn more about this tube and what I have in mind for it.